Hi, my name is Nevas Mumba, president for the New Hope Movement for Multi-Party Democracy. This is not politics. It is not about winning or losing elections. It is about saving Zambian lives. I may sound like a lonely voice in the wilderness or a broken record, but I'll say it again. Mr. President, the current interventions that we have put in place to stop the spread of the coronavirus are grossly insufficient. The city center, marketplaces, compounds, public transportation have remained crowded. We must lock down Lusaka for a period of time to help us put in place measures that shall curtail the virus from spreading across the country. We still have a small window to achieve this. This is the third warning that we are giving to government. We should not be deceived by the few numbers of infections we are announcing at our press briefings. This virus is deadly, and we don't have capacity to deal with it once it's fully blown pandemic. COVID-19 may be the burial ground for the PF government. If the virus is not contained and the country begins to lose unprecedented number of lives, no Zambian shall forgive the PF because they have been warned several times on this matter. The government has only now announced the mandatory wearing of masks. As important as this measure is, more than 10 million of our people cannot afford these masks. Government has made little or no arrangements to provide these masks to the poor of our people who are the most vulnerable. We urge government to adopt a systematic way of distributing these masks. We encourage, of course, the private sector, churches, to play their part in providing these masks to the most vulnerable of our people. But government must lead the way. The Patriotic Front Party has jumped on this unfortunate vulnerability to make masks using their campaign material. This is how lightly the Patriotic Front is viewing this pandemic. Without going into too much detail, we would like to call their action as insensitive, immoral, and the abuse of the vulnerable people. The success of this life or death exercise lies in its being apolitical and free from limited partisan interests. Again, for the third time, Mr. President, shut down the most affected cities and let's contain this virus together.
Subscribe to the Olanimas channel to watch more. This is your boy, Olanimas. Later.